Now let's add more dramatic effect to the scene. Now let's see this animation inside a large cube.